Max comes on screen. You can change it to bare knuckle. But
yeah, I did do that earlier. I didn't know about that.
The demo, which is kind of funny.
Okay. Anyway, yeah. Let's see what we can do. Let's see if we can get sub 22, basically.
Should be. Well, I'm warmed up, so.
Alright, let's go. Okay.
Let's try. I'm gonna take off my socks real quick.
Screen there. Especially if I'm up there. This should be really good.
I remembered this time.
You were definitely in the right spot. I should have quick movement and then.
Nice.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Nice.
All right. Oy, 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 oy. They're pretty gnarly.
Yeah.
Pretty gnarly-o. Down.
Oh.
I'm going up.
Pizza. Yeah. You get pizza. I'm just trying to
pick. You get it. So I got enemies to kill. You waste time if you get for that shit. Oops. Hey, I did. I'm actually kind of lucky that I'm gonna probably. Okay, forgot about that bomb. So, yeah, that's cool. It's okay.
See, at the last second, I remembered it.
I know, one big difference is that obviously we're used to larger life bars, so.
Like,
you're used to just going in there and. And wait. You have time to wait, you know? Oh, what? Okay. Oh, yeah, and that being said, if I start running left, make sure you're always running right. That is a new rule. If I'm running left, you have to be running. Or, like, at least walking right. Just to make sure you get maximum screen scrollage. Because we definitely don't want to lose time to meet, like, trying to kill an enemy. Knock an enemy down like that, you need to kill him because you're on that side of the screen. Because we need to make sure we always have one person scrolling. And it should be you. You're the screen scroller. Second turtle's the screen scroller. Oops. Yeah. when you get there, just slide. Oh, what? Shredder's dojo.
This is the...
I think there's actually a pizza in the Technodrome. Is there a pizza in the Technodrome in arcade? I feel like there is. At the bottom of the elevator.
In easy mode, in this case, I know that the elevator has one pizza.
And then there's a bomb too, isn't there? Right. Oh.
You're gonna feel the wrath of my tattoo soldiers.
Booger them, chicken them, tattoo.
Hi-ya.
What? You can hit this ball. If I get knocked down or something, you can hit this ball. So you don't have to worry
about it.
Pretty much just not crank. Yeah. Yeah, because he's the only one that like that has like a cycle. Okay, and then on this one, the only bosses that you have to be on the right for are the second and fourth ones. Rock City and Tatsu. The first one we can both move after the explosion, but the other ones, for some reason, when they explode, they get locked in place.
Yeah, I just realized something. What? I realized why the gauntlet has so many pizza monsters.
What?
They make a drive manual. Pizza monsters are classified as bosses. It actually makes sense.
And Lord Mauser.
Oh, that's actually Stockman's Japanese name.
I don't know. I mean, Mausers aren't bosses. They get to make an exception to him. Let me see, we can move, but we won't be able to move on later ones. Oh! He actually went further for like no reason at all. Yeah, these patterns are just so different. I don't know why I did that.
But hey, we're both on the right side of the screen.
As long as one of us are, it's okay. I'm probably just gonna do jump attacks on you. Oh boy. Yikes. Stay on the right side. And then run into the you can actually mash run too, actually for this.
Oh word. So yeah. Like when you hit run it deactivate on those two change directions.
Yep.
Alright, that's good.
Yeah, just mash it. You don't have to time it. I was wondering, I was like, what the hell? Why do you keep missing this shit? It's like, oh, because you don't know. And I noticed at that time because you did a flip tackle. And I was like, and that actually cost us a frame. Because running after that is like, it's tough. This is, it's definitely good. I feel good about it. I mean, there's definitely still so much to do, but
there's still a crumb.
Oh yeah, which I don't know what he's probably gonna use his bombs. So I mean, I'll try the setup, but I don't know how much.
AC makes a difference.
It apparently does. I think it. I'm pretty sure it does. So I'm gonna try and just use my. Oh yeah, and this stage is like a big, like, keep on moving, running right stage. Stay on the right side. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. Slow down and hypersonize? What? What? Right. Okay, just stay right. Don't worry about it. We'll try the same setup. We're gonna try it. Alright, I'm just gonna do it regular. Alright, no big deal. It's okay. The pizza's obviously you. Same thing. I'm gonna flip tackle left side.
I remember playing this game with casual once. We got to the elevator. It's like a person who was the greatest at the ever slipping play. We got the elevator.
Well, it's an endurance run. The whole game is.
Yeah.
Alright, right.
Yeah, I got it.
Maybe not this version. Not the easy mode version. see how much I can do. Oh god, I forgot. I was forget. Oops, shit. That's not actually true. Fuck. Fucked up the splits. I thought he was dead. So. The splits are wrong. It's like, I don't know, maybe 6 seconds longer, but. Yeah, it's all about IGT anyway.
Yeah.
The new way to play the game. I think any percent, it's better to run this game in Japanese for sure. Which actually sucks, because that means that the Japanese version is just better. Because it's got more differences and more enemies on hard, and it has IGT. And the manual's better. Alright, splits are bad, but well.
Either way, we got a new game timer, so.
Yeah.
Well, no. Still, can we classify that as a WR, or.
I mean, just because we. It is. I don't know what it actually is. We'll have to go back and do some math later. But
anyway,
yeah, it was good. Still a really good run. I think that. Still a great run.
Still effective. Still do good.
Yeah, I know. I know.
That's the current time right now.
Oh shit.
Yeah. 12. Alright. Oh yeah. I didn't even rank. I'm horrible. I didn't even rank. 46.